History made today in Lincoln with 3,000 athletes in attendance.
Today's opening ceremonies kick off a week-long competition in Nebraska's first-ever National Special Olympics.
KATV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur was there, joins us live. Michelle?
On the eve of the big competition, it's about celebrating the Special Olympics and the athletes who are taking part in the events. For the athletes, it's not just about winning a medal, it's about the opportunity to be here, no matter what your ability.
And welcome to Nebraska!
Athletes, coaches, volunteers from all over the country on their marks in Lincoln. 3,000 Special Olympians ready, set, to go for the USA National Games.
These people belong, and they have a place also, and they are having a great time right now here.
Opening ceremonies means celebrating the chance to be part of something so special.
I'm so blessed every day.
Swimmers Christian Beard of Lincoln and Omaha athlete Christina Davey are part of Team Nebraska. Each earned a spot in the national games by qualifying in state competition.
Special Olympics means a lot for me. Not only brings the confidence and the enjoyment and the fantastic opportunities it has.
To put on the games as large as this national competition takes some 8,000 volunteers. And Rich Carlson wouldn't miss the chance to be here.
I just think that everybody needs to believe that they're special some way. And we forget to tell people that.
So you're going to get a gold medal?
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Oh. I'll tell you when I get it.
The games don't officially begin until runners light the Special Olympics torch. So this Sunday evening, they're all comrades. Monday, they turn into competitors, but all still unified in the message.
I'm so proud, everyone here.
A lot of energy and excitement there. Now, the National Games will take place all this week at venues in Lincoln and at UNO. The Special Olympics competition will be the first, though, without founder Eunice Kennedy Shriver. She passed away last year. Her son, Tim Shriver, will be at events in Omaha tomorrow. Reporting live, Michelle Bandur, KATV. Newswatch 7.